18 years ago. Workloads were deemed too strenuous for the average human citizen, according to a multitude of nationwide surveys, instilled after a rapid increase in suicide rates occurred. The Australian government, along with many other first world civilizations, released a series of acts informally known as the Human Cloning Initiative. These acts would eventuate into all people considered as necessary working citizens to be provided a clone if this person wished. One copy of the person would work on behalf of the left side and the other on, you guessed it, behalf of the right side. With 92.73% of necessary working citizens eventually accepting, society thrived. Now, those in their senior years of school are the first generation to have grown up and developed alongside their other half.
Have you seen Bright Patrick? My other half. No, don't worry. It's fine. Where have you been? Where have you been?
Shh. Gonna wake up mom and dad.
What?
Sit down. I want to talk to you.
What did...
Shut up!
Let me think. Okay. Look. You can't leave me alone. I can't finish all the work they give us at school. We're gonna fail school. Dad? Where were you? Why do you need to know?
Because I couldn't finish the work today, and I think I know, I deserve to know the reason why I'm gonna get in trouble tomorrow.
Oh, boo-hoo, why do you care if you get in trouble? For God's sake. Okay, that's not the point. The point is that we're in year 12. We're not gonna be able to get a job. Just tell me where you are.
With some friends? Who?
Our friends are at school.
Your friends.
No, see, no one else says it like that. We are meant to be the same person, yeah? We're meant to do the same things. I shouldn't be calling you you. We're meant to be me. We are one. I am one
no,
person.
We are not
the same person.
No, we aren't.
Then why doesn't anyone else say it like
shut
that?
Shut up! Shut up!
We aren't the same person. Dad's not gonna let me stay. We're gonna be homeless. You're ruining my life. I don't care.
What did you want to talk to me about? I just wanted to talk.
Far out.
Clean it up.
Can you just stop worrying about it? Sit down. Just sit down.
Okay.
I just wanted to talk to you because I don't know when. Or if I'm gonna talk to you again. Goodbye.
Don't. Please. Wait. Don't do that. Don't. Please.
Wait. Think about me. Think about me for 1 second. I can't do the work alone. Please. God damn it. Come on. I mean, just look at this logically.
I'm just gonna have to live on the streets.
I don't care.